I, Megha, we took a part in the Yucky Science Slam competition and we're really happy to be a part of it.
So today we're gonna make a unicorn sundae slam. So let's
get started.
So the ingredients for this slam is
Yucky Science glue, talcum powder, paint, sticks, shampoo, pigments, activator, we are using borax solution, shaving cream, some water, glitter,
and a mixing bowl and a spatula.
So let's put it all together. So the first thing, we are going to pour a Yucky Science glue into this bowl.
So we are using clear glue.
So after we have added this, we're going to be adding our water.
Here's our water.
Just a little bit to dilute the glue. Now we're going to be adding in our shaving cream.
Yay!
Whoa! We love shaving cream.
So let's mix this mixture.
Next, after we have mixed this well, we are going to be adding in our shampoo.
We are like almost out of it.
Yes, we just need a little bit.
Next
we are going to be activating this with borax solution.
Ta-da!
So we are going to be adding this little by little, not too much at a time,
because then it gets overactive.
Lumps.
You can remove that later after making the slime.
To separate the slime into three batches.
So our white slime is ready.
Ta-da!
Yes!
Yeah, and you have to separate this into three parts, but we have already done the two parts, and this is our third part.
How good it is, you can just poke.
So this is our other two halves.
Yeah, very stretchy. If you just keep it for the day, it will be the most stretchy slime. They look super good. So we have all our three halves and two. Now we're gonna just separate them.
So totally we have three parts right now.
Yes.
So we have separated this into three. And evenly nice, as they're all so fluffy and so good.
So now we are gonna color them and give them some life.
Yay! We're also gonna be naming them.
Yes, that's a fun part.
Now it's time to give.
So the first one, we're gonna make it blue in color. So we are using this blue paint and this little spatula to just take that paint
give it a nice stir and let's take it. As we added shaving foam, it just takes a lot of paint. So while she's doing the blue, I'll be doing the pink.
Yes.
That's super stretchy. So mixing in these lines take a little bit time, but that's fine. So paint. I'm using this pink color. Unicorn colors, we are just making a little long. That's nice pink. Nice bubble. Okay, this actually turned into a nice blue. Just doing so that the bubbles get out. That's so cool. Boom. So just put a ponytail while just doing this so your slime will give me a hair. That's whoa. That's so fun to play.
So soft and these are the stretchiest kind in the world. And then how stretchy it is.
Oh my god. Okay, so do you want to add more chocolate spice?
This is the ocean.
No, okay, that's fine.
Okay, we have our unicorn colors.
All really nice. Now it's time to name them.
Yay! Okay, so let's start with the blue one. So this blue is known as blueberry. This pink is known as
raspberry.
And this is known
as blackberry.
So these all are fruits. So even more interesting. Okay,
now it's time to paint them. So what you have to do while painting this, you have to a little bit do some swirls.
Yes, the swirls are so good. Ta-da! See how pretty it is, guys.
The swirl is the important part
because that's the beautiful current color. If you want any pigments, you can just go with it, but this looks better. Let's make the swirl now.
Okay. Purple.
It's wobbling. So here's a blue. I think it's getting ready. So guys, here is our tea.
Okay, there's something in it.
Now we're gonna add in some glitter. That's the last part. So we have blue glitter and pinkish purple. So let's add them. Sunday is ready.
So pretty, guys. The colors are looking awesome. Now it's time to
make
the
big swirl. My God. That's long. That's cute. Okay, let's make a swirl. So here's our final glitter. Let's add them a little bit.
Ta-da! Our unicorn sundae is ready.
It looks so beautiful.
Amazing, guys. Now listen to the quotes.
Hope you guys enjoy this video. Please vote for us.
I hope you guys are staying safe at home.
Goodbye!